vacation with Aaliyah, one of the hottest singers on tour right now. So whatever you do, don't touch that dial. We'll be right back with more of Aaliyah live. So stay tuned. Hello and welcome to Showcase International. I'm here with superstar of the musical industry right now, the hottest, Aaliyah. She's fantastic. And here she is, ladies and gentlemen, Aaliyah.
Hey.
Hi. Okay. Aaliyah is, as you know, one of the hottest artists out right now. And I want to say, first of all, I appreciate this interview.
Oh, no problem. Anything for my homie right here. You know.
Okay, see, now I understand you just putting together some rehearsals now for a tour.
Yep.
Okay, let's talk a little bit about the tour.
Well, we start tour the 28th of December, and we go to the 31st. This is just the first four dates. We come back, and we're off for a break. We go back out January 11th, and we're going to be on tour with Blackstreet and Keith Sweat, so it should be a whole lot of fun. I'm really looking forward to it, straight up.
Yeah, that sounds fat.
Yeah.
Now, is it turning out to be like what you thought it would be at, you know, the hard work and time that you put in, or is it just more mortified than you thought?
It's a lot of hard work, like definitely what I thought. Before I got in this business, my uncle took me to the side and told me what this business was like, because he's been in it for over 20 years. So when it came down to interviews, traveling, performing, all that, I pretty much was aware of what I had to do. And this is definitely a lot of work, but it's fun too, so.
Okay, well, so far, what would be some of your most memorable things? I understand you, when you was 8 years old, you, like, performed like, before Gladys Knight.
I was 11, I think.
Okay.
Before Gladys Knight in Las Vegas. That was great, because we performed for 5 nights straight, so it was almost like a little mini tour for me before I really got into the business, so that's very memorable. I had the gowns on, so.
Okay, yeah, that sounds straight. Okay, now, we got some, a new video that you just put together. Want to give us a little information on that, where it was shot?
We just did Ain't Nothing But a Number, and we shot that at Belle Isle Park here in Detroit. A lot of my homies from my school, DSA, came down, and Cast Tech, and everybody just came and supported us. So I want to thank everybody that came and supported it. It was a whole lot of fun right here in hometown.
Okay. So what about this bad band now you got put together here? Who's the head man in charge on that? I understand Detroit's own Mr. LKB is regulating the musical thing here.
Mm-hmm. Well, the head man in charge of the band is Kern Bradley. That's my homie. I knew him when he was working with the Winers and everything, so he hooked me up with a fat band, a musician straight from the church, so we got that good old Detroit church feeling in here, so it's all good.
Okay, that's fat. Now, what kind of artists, when you came up, did you like? What kind of artists did impress you with?
Definitely Whitney Houston. She's my number one favorite. Her and Barbra Streisand, Johnny Mathis, people like that really influenced me.
Okay, that sounds straight. I know you're here putting everything together at the rehearsal. So what we're going to do is just say thank you right now for the interview.
Oh, no problem.
And we're going to be looking forward to seeing you.
Yeah.
Coming back home.
Yeah, straight up.
Now, I understand you're going to be performing in some fire outfits and stuff, fire gear. It's, I understand it's real hot.
Yeah, you know it. It's the fireman pants and the jacket. I know he hooked me up with that. I'm getting yellow for me and black for my dancers. So you're going to have that straight up hard look on stage. Fireman's, like, you know.
Well, on the Young Nation Tour. That's a pretty title, Young Nation Tour.
Yep, Young Nation Tour. Definitely.
We can kind of, like, for the interview, make it official, like the Young Nation Fire Tour.
Young Nation Fire Tour, straight up, burning it up.
You're going to be burning up the town. So they're going to be giving you tickets everywhere you go for arson. She's going to be hot. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to say I appreciate Aaliyah right now for being here.
Thanks a lot.
And I want to say Detroit loves you. We love you. I love you. And a lot of love is here. So we're going to say peace out. Unless you want to acknowledge somebody, say something.
I want to say what's up to everybody at my school, DSA, Troy High School for the Fine Performing Arts. All my buddies, my best girl, Asia, my family, my mom and dad, my brother, Rashad. I love you all. And everyone that supported the album, peace and love. Straight here from Aaliyah.
Okay, let's go to it. Peace. TV out.